fuzzy.
I'd like to have that.
Want that? Or that? I want to have that.
You totally can't buy that. You can't buy the Bumblebill.
Oh no, we're not park hopping today.
That's a very big part of it.
You can play with the shapes, the lines, the surface, and proportion to convey different feeling and different emotions in a car.
I feel that cars evoke emotion, have a bit of organic involvement
to them. Oh. Come on.
It doesn't work. It doesn't work.
Come on, it's not letting you.
Yes, it is. They just have some going. Daddy, can we be in front row?
Tell them.
Hello. The seatbelt check is around the corner. For your safety, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times. And please supervise children. Thank you.
Automated driving technology activated.
Welcome to the SIM track. We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Connecting to OnStar. SIM card performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIM car off-road and extreme weather sequence.
You come in first?
Yeah.
Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning SIM car for responsiveness test.
Okay, the responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active.
Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compared with the SIM car after you disembark. Please watch your step as you exit, and remember to take all your personal belongings with you. Be sure to check your final performance numbers in our scoring app.
Get your glasses out. Hey, get your glasses out of your pocket.
All right.